Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to this morning's Walk of Fame ceremony. I'm Laron Gubler, President and CEO of the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce, which is presenting today's program. Today, Hollywood honors Jeff Lynne.
It's about time. That's all I can say.
Thanks, pal.
Okay. There's some things about Jeff Lynne that you probably didn't know.
Ouch.
Jeff and I met each other in 1971. Neither of us remember. Jeff was born with sunglasses on. Jeff likes to watch soccer games on television and yell at the television. Jeff lived in a couple hundred-year-old castle in England called Walsh Hall.
That's right.
Woo! ELO spelled backwards is Olé! Personally, I think Jeff Lynne is a musical genius, and I mean that sincerely. So I'm here to say that the great guy we honor today with a star is one of the greatest stars rock music has ever produced. And along with Tom Petty, I won't back down. And from all of us, thank you for all the songs we know and love, and all the songs still to come. And I just want to say, we don't just listen to your songs, Jeff. We all sing along.
And it's really hard to follow Joe after all that. But I don't have a speech. I'm at the traffic light. I look left, and there's Jeff Lynne in the car. I waved him down. He rolled down the window. He says, "What are you doing here?" I said, "I live here, crazy." He said, "Well, I'm on my way to produce Brian Wilson right now, and but I'll be back soon. Where do you live?" And I told him, and he goes, that's right near where I live." He says, can I come over later? I mean, I'm stuck in the house with my family. They're driving me fucking crazy. I told him where I lived, and he came over for the next 6 months. And the first track we did that we wrote together was Free Falling. And I had this track at home, and I called him and said, "Jeff, we got to finish this album." And he's like, "Well, I don't know about an album. And I need to go back to England and get my hair cut." I can tell you seriously, I've known a lot of musicians. I think he's the best overall musician I've ever met. But enough for me. I think we ought to put him in the hall, walk or whatever it is. I'm going to come down here once a month and clean this star because I don't want any chewing gum on Jeff Lynne. So I'll talk to you later.
Just say, in memory of our late honorary mayor, Johnny Grant, we hereby declare this Jeff Lynne Day in Hollywood.
Wow. Hello. Hello, everybody. I tell you what, who were they talking about all that time? Not me, surely. That's the best sort of collection of things I've ever heard. I didn't know I'd done them all. But anyway, it's a great thing to be here and have you recognize it. I started out on a plastic Elvis Presley guitar with one string. I never expected to be on the Hollywood Walk of Fame with that little plastic guitar with one string, but I did learn properly in the end, and it's such a thrill to hear these great musicians that I love. They're my heroes and my great friends, and to hear them say such nice things about me is kind of scary in a way, because I might start believing it. So it's just fantastic, and I just want to thank you all for coming out. It's just so beautiful to see you all here, and I feel like thrilled to bits, and I don't know how to express myself or anything. It's just more, it's like different from what I expected. I'm kind of a bit sort of choked up about it. So I won't go on any longer. I've been long enough now, I think. So everybody, thank you very much indeed. And I love you all, and thanks. Thank you. Bye-bye. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we proudly welcome to the Hollywood Walk of Fame, Jeff Lynne.
Hello, I'd just like to say thank you so much to the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce. What a great job they've done and set everything up beautifully, arranged it so well. And it was just a thrill to be here. I'm so chuffed with this star, you wouldn't believe it. And it's in such a great position that it's with all my heroes and my villains and all sorts. It's just fantastic to be here. Thank you to get that star.
Thank you.